3 of the match, Andrew, challenging Big Boss for the UWF World Heavyweight Title. It's been a crazy match. Bringing it to you on YouTube. It's a free-for-all. UWF King of the Ring. If you haven't seen part 1 and part 2 of this, you don't know what you missed. Trying to keep them to about 7 minutes, 8 minute videos. Andrew, getting fired up over there. Big Boss throwing clothesline after clothesline. Finally goes for his finisher. This is a lumberjack match. I'm the ringside to record the match, but I'm also there to make sure that if either one of these guys comes outside of the ring, they get a whooping put on them. So far, Big Boss came out a couple times. We had a few exchanges. Nothing too major. Just the UWF TV champion and the UWF World Heavyweight champion going at it. This is about the 10th time that Big Boss has put Andrew in the walls of show. He stole Yung Sho's move, the walls of show, and now he's using it on Andrew, the man that made it to the King of the Ring main event here. Big Boss trying to take a cheap shot on me. Can't be in the ring. That was an accident. I didn't mean to get in there. But I'm not gonna go inside the ring and hit anybody, but if they come outside the ring, then they can get hit. Just from getting a beating from Big Boss. Ah. Oh, yeah. Get you some. Big Boss might cost himself this match coming out here messing with me. And that's exactly what I'm counting on. I didn't mess with him. This was unprovoked. As y'all can see, maybe y'all didn't see, but you need to go see. He threw the first punch. I was defending myself right there. Thank you. now I'm beating Andrew up on the outside of the ring. Don't know if you can see it, but if kickboxer come closer, you'll be able to. Yeah, this is a lumberjack match right here for the UWF World Heavyweight Title. I'm the lumberjack. I'm gonna record the whole match too. As I can. Big boss going for the pin. Referee taking a long time to get down there. Big boss retaining the UWF World Heavyweight Title, defeating Andrew. It was a great match. I have to give it 5-star rating my damn self, if I could.